a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Later, Cal. Please.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Choisek and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Located.
Catch Jedi! We'll get through! He's moving!
I'm hit!
Survive! dropping targets.
Dodging. Is that all you've got?
Mind tossing me a stim? That hit the spot.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Check it out. Okay, BD. What is it? Close, BD. Those things look fast.
Let's find our opening. He's quick. Target and fire.
Try dodging that.
Get over here, intruder!
Let's move, BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Check it out. Good skin. BD. That's so much better. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something. Something smells. What is that? The whole forest is alive. Something interesting? I hear you, BD. Let me see.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkin.
Come on, BD. Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place, it's sacred to them.
on the target.
Over here, BD.
Last for you. Die, Jedi. I'll end you. So fragile.
Glad you're here, BD. Think we're doing okay, BD? Good.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? trees. I feel the forest all around this place. Nice job. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
Becky. Good job, you did.
Take him out. Okay, I'm done. Take it.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps.
Whoa,
strong words coming from you.
BD.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Want to check it out? Okay, BD. What is it? Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Thank you.
BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. Take a look. Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. He's finding stuff.
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield Birds.